100 cars today. This is shock per year. All 100 cars.
Sorry, Mark.
Because all the 100 cover songs I listen to every day, it's always quite interesting. I should listen to Steve Serio do a long time, but it's 100 covers every day. I think, was it yesterday, some of the covers I posted? Last time I was doing a Beach Boys cover, which, you know, I said during yesterday's video, I never quite knew that Jay Malasky was a talented singer. But, definitely years of new years to listen to Steve Serio to Morning if you online on SteveSerio.ca. And even post the exact today's under the covers through their Facebook page at facebook.com/SteveSerio to Morning.
The Collègue's original comes from the masque of Les Chansons Françaises, the Chirac Brel, and La Chanson de Jackie.
Hey, Paulina, you know, still the mall. Hey, Paulina, Lina.
He's going to have to cover Sion. I'll be tomorrow, Jack Brina.
I'll the voice of Jack Brel, unfiltered emotion and comic timing paired perfectly. That's his 1966 song, La Chanson de Jackie. Well, Brel was from Belgium. His songs were so popular in the 1950s and 60s, they were translated into English and sung by many huge stars. Bowie did them, Sinatra, Nina Simone, Leonard Cohen. But nobody took to the music of Jacques Brel as this next artist. In 1967, Scott Walker had just left the popular Walker Brothers and gone solo. He wanted to shake up his Goody Two Shoes pop image, and he became obsessed with Brel's songs, drawn to their darkness, humor, and risque lyrics. Scott recorded many of Brel's songs over the next four albums, so let's explore Brel's cheeky side with his Chanson de Jackie, covered by Scott Walker, to get the lyrics a little update. Here's Jackie, with his cute, cute, in a stupid ass way.
I'd sing to them with a guitar I borrowed from a coffee bar. Well, what you don't know doesn't hurt you. My name would be Antonio, and all my roots are a bird. And when I gave them Sunday, no, I'd expect something in return. I'd have to get drunk every night and talk about virility with some old grandmama who might be decked out like a Christmas tree. I'd be drunk as I could be, still I would sing my song to me about the time they called me Shaggy. If I could be for if I could be for would be number one, and I'd sell records by the ton, all sung by many other fellows. My name was Eddie, handsome Jack, and I sell hotel opium, whiskey that came from swinging out on many queers and valley jams. If I had banks on every finger, finger in every country, and all the countries ruled by me, I'd still know where I'd want to be. Inside my own window, surrounded by some challenge, I sing the song that I sang then about the time they called me Shaggy. If I could be for only a dollar, if I could be for an hour every day, if I could be for just Now tell me, wouldn't it be nice that if one day in paradise I'd sing for all the ladies out there? And they would sing along with me. We'd be so happy to let it be, cause down below is really nowhere. And if my name were Jupiter, then I would know where I was going, and then I would become all knowing. I'd get so very long and flowing. If I became deaf, dumb, and blind, because I pity all mankind, and broke my heart to make things right, I'd know that every single night. Angelic workers, the angels and the devil too, listen my child, it's suddenly about the time they called me Shaq. If I could be for only an hour, if I could be for an hour every day, if I could be for just one little hour, a human cute in a stupid ass way.
You just went under the covers with Scott Walker, his first solo single from 1967, Jackie, originally by Jacques Brel. It was originally La Chanson de Jackie. That was banned by the BBC in its time. Compared to what you hear on the radio now, quite comical censorship, really. If you'd like to suggest a cover, you can always let us know. Maybe one morning we'll go under the covers with you. If you suggest them on Facebook or on Twitter, at BBC RT Morning, I'll pass them all along to Talia. My name's Pete.